Now student, we will solve question number 5 of exercise 9.2. And here the question is, express the following percentage into decimal. Okay? Express the following percentage. Percentage form given to you and you have to convert into decimal. Okay? And you all know in decimal term there is only the we place point between or before or after the digit. Okay? So here the terms given to you in percentage form. Now, how we will solve this? Here 73%. Okay? So we will write this 73/100. Okay? Now student, what we have to do? Convert it to decimal. And you all know when is in denominator. Decimal form mein convert karne ka matlab kya keh raha hai? Ki we divide this term, matlab 73 ko kaise divide karenge 100 se. And you all know when we study about the decimal chapter and you see their formula, if any term in denominator, that is multiples of 10, that means in denominator 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So how we will write this in decimal form? Jitne zero yahan pe hote the, right hand side se count karke hum point utne digit ke pehle place karte the. If you want to solve this in binomial form, तो solve कर सकते हैं. और अगर आप क्योंकि आपको formula पता है, ठीक है, तो आप उसी के according भी कर सकते हैं. Otherwise you will divide this down, okay? और you do according to the formula. तो जब हमें formula पता है, तो हमें इतना hard calculation करने की जरूरत नहीं है, ठीक है? So 73/100, that means कि 73 को 100 से divide करना है, तभी तो ये decimal form में convert होगा. So, what the formula? How many zero here? 20. So, we place point from right hand side 2 digit before. 20 here. From right hand side 1, 2. So, we place point here. And this term is here 0. So, this will be your answer. 0.73. Now, come here. 3.8%. So 3.8%. That means 3.8/100. Now, how many zero here? 20. Then we place point from right hand side 2 digit before. Okay? So here is the decimal point. Decimal point hai karna hai. Yahan pe hai. So 2 digit before hume lagana hai. 1, 2. Here no any digit. So we place 0. And here, ठीक है, योर पॉइंट इज हियर. और हमें क्या करना था, बिकॉज हियर 20, तो दो डिजिट के पहले लगा रहा था, हियर 1 डिजिट एंड हियर नो एनी डिजिट, सो वी टेक 0. ओके, एंड वी यू प्लेस द पॉइंट 2 डिजिट बिफोर. दिस विल बी योर आंसर. नाउ कम ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. 9.5/100. ओके, now here is 20, so we place this point 2 digit before, from right hand side se count karte hain, so here is only 1 digit, so we place here 0.095, and we place this point here. This will be your answer. Okay, we place this point 2 digit before and here no any digit, so we place 0. So according to this you all solve other questions of this question.